Hello you guys, it's Jake here, and I am the Vegetarian Baker. This is the first episode, so I wanted to make it special. So I'm going to show you guys my favorite cookie recipe. I found some variations of it online, however, I sort of made it my own. So here it is. This episode will be how to bake espresso chocolate chip cookies. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. So here are the ingredients. 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 1.5 teaspoons of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoons of salt, 2 cups of semi-sweet or dark chocolate chips, 6 tablespoons of butter, 1 cup of granulated sugar, 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla, 2 eggs, espresso powder for flavor, and 1/2 cup of sugar for garnish. Now we're gonna combine the flour, salt, and baking powder. We'll set this aside until we need it for later use. All right, now we're gonna cream the butter and sugar together until it's nice creamy consistency. We are now gonna add the melted chocolate, vanilla, and espresso bean powder. You can use a double boiler or the microwave to melt the chocolate. I always use a double boiler because chocolate burns really easily in the microwave. Now we're gonna mix it a little bit. Now it's time to add the eggs. There's no special way to do it. Now we're gonna add the flour mixture with the salt and baking powder and the remaining chocolate chips. All right, so this is the finished cookie dough. It's a little soft, and that's the way the recipe's supposed to be. I'm gonna put it on some plastic wrap, make a little log out of it, wrap, reform it once it's in the plastic. It doesn't have to be a perfect. So this is the completed dough. We're gonna put it in the freezer to make it a little harder for about 20 minutes. All right, so this has been 20 minutes in the freezer. It's pretty solid right now. All right, so while it's in the freezer, you need to preheat the oven to 350 degrees. So my oven's ready and ready to go. But before that, you need to make the cookies. So here's the dough. You take it, you want it about an inch in diameter. You roll it like this into a ball, and you roll it in the powdered confectionery sugar. You can roll as much as you want or as little as you want, but it should be relatively covered like this. You put it on a parchment lined baking sheet. Do not grease it, because it'll make the powdered sugar stick to the cookie and it becomes undesirable. So I'm gonna finish this tray up. Should make about 18 to 20, depending on how big you make yours. But make them about the same size because they'll all cook at different temperatures. So as you guys can see, this is probably the most messiest part of the recipe, but it's all right, it's just powdered sugar. It'll be able to clean up. We have our 12 cookies. We're gonna put them into the oven at 350 degrees for about 10 to 12 minutes. They should just become nice and gooey, but yet a little bit crisp. I'll see you guys in about 10 to 12 minutes with the final product. So this is the final product of the Jake's Espresso Chocolate Chip Cookies. I let the cookies cool about 10 minutes or so before I put them on a plate, and they're ready to eat with milk, preferably, or coffee, if you like that extra bite of it. Coffee flavor. So I hope you guys enjoyed my first video. I hope that it was up to your standards. If not, please leave a comment. Tell me how I can improve on making these videos. Also, if you guys want to see something made, please leave me a comment telling me what you guys want me to cook. If you guys are feeling frisky, please leave a video response of you guys cooking or your final product or what you guys did different with these cookies. That'd be very exciting to see. All right, so my final request for you guys to do is please subscribe. It helps get the word out about my videos and also helps you guys see the videos easier without typing my name in every time. So I'm the Vegetarian Baker and I hope to see you guys soon. So go get those ovens started. All right, also, I need a little catchphrase to end all of my videos. So please leave in a comment your idea of a good catchphrase to end all my videos. If I choose yours, you guys will get a shout out in my videos, so that'll be fun. So thank you guys again. I'm Jake, and I'll see you guys later.